It's a little windy out here, so please forgive the wind noise. But last night I come over here and took the tiller and hooked it up to the tractor and tilled all this up to break it up, because what I'm gonna do now is start dragging it, because it's a little hill right there. I'm trying to get it level down here, because this is where we're gonna put the chicken coop for my daughters. Not for them to live in, for the chickens to live in. So anyway, so let me get up here and get on the tractor, and we're gonna start dragging this up. And if I can get enough of this done before sundown, I will hook the tiller back up. If not, we'll pick back up later. So let's get going. Okay, I'm out of the sun, so now I won't be squinting at the camera. So I was able to pull that corner down a lot more, and it's still not really flat, but I've got a guy gonna come in here with a backhoe, and he's gonna dig me a footing, because we've got a lot of predators out here, raccoons, possums, you know, I've even seen coyotes. So what I want to do is bury cinder blocks about 2 or 3 deep all the way around it, pour concrete and rebar in there, and put J-bolts to anchor a 2x6 to the top of the bricks. And then that way I should be pretty much predator proof. I'll use a real a 1/4x1/4 mesh wire, really strong, like really small goat wire. So that should keep me pretty much predator proof on the ground, and it will have a cover over the top of it to keep the hawks out of it. So I think that's it for the Super C. It's done really good, and especially since I changed the wires in it. I run it yesterday and it did good, but it still won't quite right, so I went and set the timing on it by the RPMs. So, and it's over there counting them off, so that's a good thing. Well, let me start hauling this equipment back over to the shop and finish this up, get everything laid out so he can come dig it, and then we'll get started on the footings for the chicken coop. Thank you for watching, and we'll pick back up when the backhoe gets here, so stay tuned for that.